Welcome students, this is exercise 11-13 problem. Then one egg has a mass of 50 gram. One egg has a mass of 50 gram. Then how many eggs in 1 kilogram? How many eggs in 1 kilogram? See, it's the meaning. One egg has a mass of 50 gram. One egg has a mass. Mass is the meaning of weight. Okay, ba? One egg oda weight 50 gram. One egg oda weight 50 gram. Okay, so important one gram. Then how many eggs in 1 kilogram? How many eggs in 1 kilogram? So, ethana egg to create a 1 kilogram. Ethana egg seitha 1 kilogram. One egg oda mass 50 gram na. Ethana eggs nama create panna. Ethana eggs seitha create panna. 1 kilogram. Okay, wow. See, then solution. 1 egg has a mass 50 grams. So, 1 egg would have mass. 1 egg mass is 50 gram. Then, 1 kilogram. 1 kilogram. How many eggs? 1 kilogram say 1 kilogram ku ethana eggs senda 1 kilogram create pannalam. So in this kilogram sa nam gram la transfer pannalam. Why you transfer to gram? See, first value gram la da kuduthirukanga, so second value say gram la transfer pannalam. So 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 gram. So 1 egg oda mass 50 gram na, then 1000 grams 1000 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 grams. So 1000 in kilogram gram ku transfer pannum. So 1000 grams ethana x sense na 1000 gram create pannum appingala question la kekkutanga. So in this value se enna panna porom? Yes, divide pannum. See, 1000 gram divided by 50 gram. Okay, then 0 to 0 cancel pannala. Remaining irukra values as usual divided normal method la find out pannum. So then 105. See, 100, first you consider 2 digit number only. 3 digit, 1 digit it is not possible. So next you consider the 2 digit number, it's a possible. Then how many times? 2 times. 2 5s are 10. 0. So 1 0 x na, again values number next you consider pannalo. So in this values la, yes, 0 into 0, again 0 0. Okay, subtract pannalo, which is equal to this answer is 0 da, remainder always 0. So this is a quotient value 20. So 20 eggs find out pannalo, 20 eggs in 1000 gram create pannalo. So 1 egg oda mass 50 gram na, 1000 gram or 1 kilogram, which is equal to 20 eggs. So 20 is the answer, 20 eggs. So 1 egg oda mass 50 gram na 1000 gram or 1 kilogram. So question la ketirukiradhu 1 kilogram da, already question la kuduthirukiradhu 50 gram la irukiradhunala kilogram values gram ku transfer panni as usual values divide panna 20 eggs sendu 1 kilogram create pannom or 1000 gram create pannom. Okay, thank you students.